Jennifer Cook and Lizzie Kwa have rehearsed a storybook ballet for you. The Sleeping Beauty fairy tale was written by Charles Perrault in 1697. The music you will hear is from Peter Tchaikovsky's original score from Sleeping Beauty. Also, the six fairy godmothers and Princess Aurora will be performing the original choreography by Marius Petipa from the year 1890, which is quite challenging. And now, without further ado, Uptown Dance presents Sleeping Beauty. The king and queen declared a grand christening to honor her. It was a joyous event for the entire kingdom. Well, most of the kingdom. Gathered to bestow gifts on the princess. First was the gift of grace. Lilac Fairy told him the sad tale of Princess Aurora fast asleep and then left. led him to her. With guests from all over the kingdom.